Catch me knock it, yeah, for the legend.
It's not like I'm asking for a dog or even a cat. I just want one small guinea pig the size of a rat. I can cook it lettuce cake with sprinkles on top. I will make friendship bracelets for my guinea pig non-stop. Bunny and I could do portraits on my guinea pig. If I had a guinea pig, I'd call it Baz, because Baz rhymes with Naz. Come on, Papa, just one small guinea pig.
Yeah, that's a guinea pig. Yeah, that's a guinea pig. Yeah, that's a guinea pig.
Pretty, please?
Yeah, that's a guinea pig. Yeah, that's a guinea pig. Yeah, that's a guinea pig.
Come on, Papa. Papa, pretty, please. Before I was born, I was asking Mama in the womb if I could get a guinea pig. She replied with, asking you and begging you, pretty please, can you give me a guinea pig? I feel like it's fair. I won the challenge fair and square.
Yeah, that's a guinea pig. Yeah, that's a guinea pig. Yeah, that's a guinea pig.
Pretty please.
Yeah, that's a guinea pig. Yeah, that's a guinea pig. Yeah, that's a guinea pig.
Come on, Papa. Come on, legends. If we all band together, maybe we can finally convince Papa. I've tried everything in the world to make my wish work. I've tidied my room, done my chores, and I've even made this t-shirt. Hopefully you and I can help my plan go through. And if this happened, the first person I'm gonna thank is gonna be you.
Give that's a guinea pig, give that's a guinea pig, give that's a guinea pig.
Pretty please?
Give that's a guinea pig, give that's a guinea pig, give